What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. Today I got this 5-pound giant gummy bear, and we're gonna put it in the liquid nitrogen for a long time till it freezes all the way. And then we're going to take it out and smash it or whatever and film it in slow motion. And check this out. Okay, first of all, we're just going to fill it up, this container, with liquid nitrogen all the way. Wow, that's so cold. I think that's enough. If anything, we're gonna add some more. And now, before it's boiled all out, let's put the gummy bear inside of it. There goes nothing. Whoa! Whoa! Yep, that's definitely almost not deep enough, but I think it'll do the job. Wow, look at that. Maybe I'll just flip it around later. That's crazy. Let's put even more liquid nitrogen so it gets all the way frozen. Ooh, it sounds like it's cracking now. Look at that vapor. Beautiful. Wow, look at those cracks. That's so awesome. I feel like I'm cooking. Look at that. Gotta flip it over. Oh my gosh, it's so heavy. It is 5 pounds, so, and plus now it's ice, so it's really hard to grab it. But I really want to flip it around. Maybe I'll put on a glove and that will help. Yep. Oh no, the ear fell off. Not the ear. Gotta freeze the front a little bit too. Ooh, you can't even see anything. It's so much vapor. There goes 20 liters of liquid nitrogen. Just for one video. Thumbs up this video. I really appreciate it. It helps a lot. I want to destroy his second ear. Oh, no way. Both of his ears fell off. Look at that. It's frosting up so much. I'm gonna try to eat a piece of it. Piece of gummy bear. There is a piece of gummy bear, super frozen. Oh, smoky. Mmm. This is Coca-Cola flavor. It tastes so good. Mmm. I like the gummy bear. Okay, now let's smash it in slow motion. That was awesome. Wow, look at that smoke. That's like a Terminator. Wow, Terminator 2. Remember when he was a liquid metal? Check this out. This whole gummy bear is frozen completely. That's insane. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. That was amazing. If you want me to do more slow motion videos, something like that, or crazier, please give this video a thumbs up. That way I know you guys enjoying this kind of videos, and I'm gonna keep doing more. Well, that's pretty much it, and I'll see you next time.